Okay, so, like Daniel in his white Vans, we are back at it again. I'm actually pretty happy, I think, with my team right now. We're gonna go, let me see, Mount Pyre, I believe, is the next. Yeah, Mount Pyre should be the next spot. Although, real quick, we are going to do a few things. We're going to get our Safari Zone encounter. We're going to get... we're just going to do a few encounters. We're also going to fly home and visit Mother Dearest. We also want, so we need to get a box. I think we just talked to this lady, right? Sweet. Okay. Fly. Matter, don't really plan on using this. Okay, so let's go home. We're gonna get our amulet coin. We're gonna come back here. We're gonna do Safari Zone encounter. We're gonna do probably look. I think there's a few items in the Safari Zone too that we can get. We got a few things we can get that we can take care of. Oh my god. Forgot to heal. I will say, I like Manectric, man. He hits hard. Hand over your Pokénab. That's some predator shit right there, dog. Wow. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. But catching Shuppet is nice because I think it basically gets us a guaranteed Vulpix on Mount Pyre. I'm gonna use a couple of super potions here just to get everybody kind of back up to where we need to be. Finally, I have Exploud, which is awesome. I very much like Exploud. is my encounter, probably. Nope. Have an Oddish. Yeah, I'm trying to find... Ah, okay. So I could not to. Okay. Well, there's our Safari Zone encounter. I got a Natu. Could be worse. Let's think. It's not technically a dessert, but I mean, it's definitely sweet. Young man, you're not having cake for breakfast. You're having fried cake with syrup for breakfast. Now load up on that and try not to nap. Nice. That's what we wanted. Again, not even a guarantee that we end up using it. I certainly don't have any plans for it right this second. But, you know, hey. Why not, huh? Why not? Psyduck's pretty cool. Got the solar beam, got our encounter. Actually caught it this time. Last time I think it was a Natu as well, but we didn't end up catching it. We failed to catch. And it ran away, and we were very sad. Oh, you know what? Hold on 1 second. I just remembered. Hold on, let me spray a repel here. One last thing I want to do in Lily Cove. Pretty sure that's in Lily Cove, right here. This guy deletes moves, yes? No, no, he's up top. What am I doing? I know where he is. Oh, hey, I mean, got rest. It's not bad. Like that. So I want him to forget Flash. Yeah, we're not having another battle. I didn't want to have a first battle. No, let's spray another repel. Yeah, it's Mount Pyre, then Magma Hideout, then Aqua Hideout, I believe. But yeah, I wanted to grab the berries here. This girl gives me Giga Drain, which I want to put on Sceptile. Yeah, heals me a little bit. Damage is actually close to Leaf Blade, because Leaf Blade was not strong in this generation. Leaf Blade was like, it's like 75. I think eventually it got upped to 90. So I think currently Leaf Blade is 90, and it's a, and not only is it 90, but it's also, now a physical move, obviously. I think I'm gonna. Do I want to go? I don't remember what's in here. Last time I didn't go to the top. Maybe we do go to the top this time around. It's a lot of fights. I don't know. I don't feel like it. I don't think I wanna. Nah, forget it. I don't even know what's in here, honestly. But let's get us. So Vulpix is in here. It's a pretty common Pokemon too, so there it is right there. No, that's definitely not sweet. That's definitely cheating. I was gonna say bagel. Let's see here. Oh, this is a fun one. I actually, this is something that I make. It's kind of like a specialty of mine. It's called babka. It's like imagine like a cinnamon roll, right? So it's like a yeasty dough. And then you fill it with, you can pretty much fill it with anything. You can make a chocolate filling, cinnamon filling, whatever. And then you kind of like roll it, and then you roll it up like a cinnamon roll. But instead of like cutting it into little circles, you like split it down the middle, and then you twist it together. So it's like this twisty bread. And it's like sweet, and it has like a, and then you have the filling in it. It's very good. Absolutely delicious. Very yummy. Bro, I'm sorry, but like the untoughest thing that anybody could ever call themselves is a toughie. Like, hell no, dog. That's not tough at all. That's like what a 4-year-old would call themselves. I'm a toughie. Like if they took like a bad spill on the playground, and then you were like, oh, well, you're so tough. And they're like, I'm toughie. Ah! Blizzard, why? To the na, to the na na. No, I don't think I'll need 6 for this fight. I'm trying to remember what it is. I think it's just like Mighty Anna into like Crobat into. I have 2 Pokemon that I have taught strength to because it's the only good move I can learn. Do I have? I do not have Torkoal. Okay. Oh, looks like our counter for Magma Hideout is Torkoal then. Let's go one more. cool. Yeah, because Torkoal's a little butthead, man. Like, Torkoal, like, for some reason, just is just, like, impossible to catch. So we got to get him all the way down the red, and we're going to use this Ultra Ball. Better catch. Good. It's like red bean paste in instead of like rice or something. It's like rice that's been like beaten to death into this like gooey mass, and then they put like bean paste in it. Very good, actually. It definitely sounds strange when you describe it, but it is delicious. It's yummers. But yeah, last playthrough, I lost like a couple Pokemon. I lost Gyarados, I think, to, maybe it wasn't a Gyarados. I know I lost something. Yeah, I can't avoid him, okay. But I lost something to Graveler, and then I lost Gyarados. I think it might have been Gyarados, I don't remember for sure. But yeah, I lost, Graveler just like went self-struck, you know, hit me with the boomstick. And then I ended up losing my Swampert, who was going to be like my primary like method of defeating Tate and Liza, to this freaking Wobbuffet. It's just like, are you kidding me? Like, there's just an unavoidable Wobbuffet in the gym. And I mean, like, at least I know that now. You know, so I can like go in and go, okay, well, this Pokemon can die. Why not? You know? I know where to go to finish this, but I didn't grab these items last time. I don't even know what they are, so I kind of just want to like see what I get. Well, that's pointless. Have to fight. Two more after him, I think. Before Matt, and then you have to fight Maxie as well. Thank you. Star Power off. I think it's one more than max. Not 100% sure. Got a nugget. Give me them nugs. Oh my god, so many of them! think he's got potions too. Yeah, he does. Done being confused. He's in a potion here? Oh, wait, no, hold on. You gotta go to Slateport first. Actually going to use this PP Max on Giga Drain. Yeah. Let's heal Pokemon up. Let's start a new video here, okay?